Sixth one is, 100 bags contain 5000 kg of cement. How much cement will there be in 276 bags? Children, 100 bags में 5000 kg cement है. आपको find out करना है 276 bags में कितना cement होगा. So, how to do? 100 bags contain cement equal to 5000 kg. 1 bag contains cement 5000 kg divided by 100. We get 50 kg. Therefore, 276 bags contain cement 50 kg into 276. When we multiply, we get 13,800 kg. Therefore, 13,800 kg cement will be there in 276 bags. Seventh is, 36 copies of a book cost ₹1,872. Find the cost of 45 copies of the book. Students, आपको 36 copies का cost given है 1,872. आपको 45 copies का find out करना है. So, 36 copies of a book cost ₹1,872. 1 copy of the book cost ₹1,872 divided by 36, we get as ₹52. 45 copies of a book cost. Then multiply 52 by 45, you will get ₹2,340. Therefore, the cost of 45 books is ₹2,340. The eighth is, a machine can make 24 plastic bowls in a minute. How long will the machine take to make 9600 bowls? Now understand the question. एक मशीन 24 प्लास्टिक बोल्स को बनाने में 1 मिनट लेती है. तो 9600 बोल्स को बनाने में वो कितना टाइम लेगी? That you have to find out. Time taken to make 24 bowls is 1 minute. Time taken to make 1 bowl. 1 minute divided by 24. Sometimes children, we write in a fractional form to make calculation easy. So, 1 minute upon 24. Therefore, time taken to make 9600 bowls equal to 1 minute upon 24 into 9600. When we divide 9600 by 24, we get 400. So, 400 into 1 minute equal to 400 minutes. Therefore, the machine will take 400 minutes to make 9600 bowls. Next one is, a candle making machine uses 6 kg of wax in 2 hours. How much wax is used in 7 hours? एक candle making machine है जो 2 hours में 6 kg wax use करती है. तो 7 hours में कितना wax use करेगी? That you have to find out. Wax used in 2 hours equal to 6 kg. Wax used in 1 hour, 6 kg divided by 2 equal to 3 kg. Therefore, wax used in 7 hours equal to 3 kg into 7 equal to 21 kg. Therefore, 21 kg wax is used by a candle making machine in 7 hours. 13 people paid ₹19,916 as train fare from Delhi to Bengaluru. How much will 8 people pay? Children, 13 logon ne pay kiye the ₹19,900 as train fare. Aapko find out karna hai 8 people kitna pay karenge. Now do this. 13 people pay train fare as ₹19,916. 1 person paid train fare. When we divide 19,916 by 13, we get ₹1,532. So, 8 people will pay train fare 1,532 into 8 equal to 12,256. Therefore, 8 people will pay 12,256 as train fare from Delhi to Bengaluru. Now, 11th is, Indira reads 216 pages in 36 hours. How many pages will she read in 15 hours? Now, understand the question. Indira 216 pages read करती है 36 hours में. तो 15 hours में वो कितने pages read करेगी? That you have to find out. Pages reads in 36 hours is 216. Pages reads in 1 hour. 216 divided by 36 is 6 pages. Pages reads in 15 hours. 6 into 15 equal to 90 pages. Therefore, Indira will read 90 pages in 15 hours. A bag of 10 kg of rice costs ₹2155. What will be the cost of 8 kg of rice? 10 kg rice ka cost hai 2155. Aapko 8 kg rice ka cost find out karna hai. 10 kg of rice costs ₹2155. 1 kg of rice costs ₹2155 divided by 10. We get 215.50. 8 kg of rice cost 215.50 into 8, that comes to 1724 rupees. Therefore, the cost of 8 kg of rice is ₹1724. I hope all these questions are clear to you now. That's all for today. Bye bye.